It is December 19th, 2020, and things are swelling today.